So for our project, we did a combination of hardware and software to create a drum set that plays itself. So the inspiration was some bands, you know, a lot, endless numbers of bands that have broken up because they hate each other. So just get rid of the drummer, save yourself the hassle, move on with life. So we basically, we only ever able to acquire three drums, so we did those three drums, but the whole system is just made with, this was a hack-together version with PVC, some springs, rubber bands, three printed parts. We were able to use about 4 hours on a 3D printer. So it's intended that you can take off, attach to any drum, it's easily adjustable. You can tweak where the drumsticks are in there and adjust it to the exact drum set. And then Antonio wrote a GUI, which some of you might be able to see. It's just a square grid that allows you to change tempo, establish patterns.
It's styled after like FL Studio or GarageBand.
Yeah, it's the same kind of the concept. You'd be able to make your own patterns and then sequence them together, and then we'll play that sequence. So anyone without knowing anything will be able to come up with a sequence. You want to try it?
I know we will not play Freebird.